evaluation of the bids from a number of gardeners, we have decided to go with Jordan Landscaping.
Excuse me, not too late, am I? I was hoping to make a statement.
Me too. No, they'll be getting to new business from the floor shortly.
Good. I have a matter of some importance.
Well, then you should go before me.
Oh, thank you. But why are you here?
I might ask them to make the ramp up front of the building less steep so I don't keep rolling into traffic. How about you?
Perhaps you should go first.
Is that Frasier Crane talking while I'm talking?
Yes, I'm sorry, Miss Hager. I was just inquiring as to whether I was too late to raise some new business.
Well, we were just about to get to that. Why don't you go ahead?
I'll be quick.
Earlier today, I installed a new door knocker without your permission. I'd like to say, in my defense, that my over-eagerness was not out of disrespect, but rather enthusiasm for a hobby, which I'm sure you will agree is really quite beautiful. I understand the rule exists to prohibit people from putting eyesore in public places, but I ask you, it shouldn't apply to something as beautiful as this. Yeah, if you will, please. Something which serves only to elevate our spirits. Let's just say that someone passes by my door, sees a knocker, and suddenly feels just a little bit better, without even knowing why. That same person passes a perfect stranger and smiles, who in turn reaches down, picks up perhaps a piece of trash, plants a garden, volunteers at a soup kitchen. Like little ripples on a still pond, the happiness spreads. And so what I'm asking you to do is think of this not simply as an ornament, but rather an opportunity. Dare I say it, knocking on the door of a new, more civilized world. Thank you.
Allow us just a moment.
Of course.
Request denied. You must remove the knocker within 24 hours, despite the consequences to world peace.
I appreciate your
time. Are you still talking? Your request is denied. Sit down.
But there has been no discussion. It hasn't been opened up to the floor.
I will entertain suggestions from the floor if anyone has any idea how to shut this man up.
I came down here expecting a fair hearing in the democratic tradition, but I see now that you are a tyrant. And so far, the exercise of power than with justice. Well, fine, I will leave now, taking solace in the certain knowledge that in time, you, Miss Langer, will join all tyrants on the ash heap of history.